destroyed.
Credits.
Thank you.
Hey, Adam. Just the guy I was looking for.
Hey, is everything all right?
What? Yeah, I've just got a lot on my mind. I've got another important task for you. It will be the last one, I promise.
Okay. Something with wormholes again?
No, it's not so exciting. You know the refinery I mentioned? The one I've been overseeing?
Yeah, I remember.
The power core has been contaminated. We need someone to get in close and destroy it.
Can't you just shut it down remotely?
I wish it were so easy. These power cores are highly advanced AI-driven systems. You can't just turn them off if they object to it.
Wait, so you mean the systems have been corrupted and are not following commands?
I know it sounds crazy, but the only way to take care of them is with blunt force. Here's an access key. Use it to expose the core and then destroy it.
Isn't that dangerous?
Okay, it's not exactly standard procedure, and I'm not authorized to do it. But if you can manage it discreetly, it'll save me a hell of a lot of hassle.
All right, I guess I could help.
I knew I could count on you. Here are the coordinates. Call me when you're done, okay?
Okay. You'll hear from me.
Executing.
Hey, Maurice.
Ah, there you are. I've already heard of your great deeds.
You have?
Such news travels fast and will die slowly. Fabian Achat tricked by an offer of surrender. What subterfuge?
If he only knew, you just screwed up.
Right, well, I'm just in it for the reward.
Of course. Here you go. One should never keep a hero waiting.
I'm guessing that if I'm your top gun now, you have another warrant lined up for me?
I certainly do. A traitor named Frederick Lee. He must be eliminated.
What was his crime?
He sold highly classified information to the Hawker, putting the hard-earned peace in jeopardy. It is believed he's in possession of even more damaging material, which could altogether wreck the armistice if he is not stopped.
A traitor? Sounds serious enough. And I take it you have other stuff to do.
Yes, indeed. I have more serious matters to attend to.
I wonder. Okay, send me the coordinates. I'll pay this Frederick Lee a visit. These containers came from. This sector is too small for the both of us.
What's into this guy? I'd never say something like that.
Thank you.
This is the place. Now let's find that recalcitrant power core.
It really will do anything for this Carly person. This is insanity.
Hey, we all have our pursuits and interests in life. This is the refinery. We must be getting close. Sound good.
It is a self-destruction sequence. Get away fast.
What the hell was that? The core just exploded.
The odds of that occurring directly upon your arrival are too slim to consider it a coincidence.
So Carly really did set me up. Open a channel to her.
She must have altered her frequency. Get through.
Well, we still have her signature. Let's track her down and get to the bottom of this.
Showed him.
are you?
Ah, good of you to come by. I'm fine, and I could use your help again.
I thought as much.
We plan on raiding a rival clan in a strategically important area, and we need someone to take down the chief of that clan, Zack.
Zack? Sounds like a scary dude. Okay, anything special I need to watch for?
You may want to wait until he's isolated before you attack him, unless you want to take on his whole gang.
Depends on my mood. We'll see.
So you're in? Great! Once you get rid of the chief, we'll jump in and help you out.
Oh, really? You are helping me out for a change. That's nice.
Hey, don't take it so lightly, my friend. This is going to be a big battle. There will be heavy casualties for sure. Just call me once you're in orbit at the target location, okay?
Longer I could have endured that.
Me neither.
Thank you.